We're going to watch a rat cross the field at Wrigley right behind the batter. We'll go back, and the rat is on the other side of the batter, making his way to the other side. I guess Ozzie was right. Nothing but rats at Wrigley.